Welcome to Almay. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. Have you ever met this issue when you install Windows 10? We couldn't create a new partition or locate an existing one. It mentions the setup log, but you can find no log for this problem. Even you may install Windows 10 using the same USB drive many times before, and they've all had no problems. In fact, there are many reasons for this error. But luckily, the fixes for these error messages are very similar. Let's keep watching to learn the fixes. Today we prepared 7 options to fix this error, which you can try in turn. Some users do report that they can't install Windows from a USB 3.0 device. They just need to replace it with a USB 2.0 to solve the error. And this method is specially suitable for older computers. Some external devices, such as external hard drives, headsets, SD cards, may also cause the "we couldn't create a new partition or locate an existing one" error. Therefore, you can try to disconnect or reconnect them. You can fix the error by setting the Windows partition to be installed as the primary partition via the disk part in the command prompt. Enter the Windows recovery mode by forcibly shutting down and then rebooting the computer twice. Click Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, Command Prompt in order. At the Command Prompt window, type disk part and press Enter to execute. Then type list disk and you'll see a list of all available hard disks and find the one you need. Here is an example of disk 1. Just type select disk 1. Enter list partition again and you'll see a list of all available partitions. Find the partition where you want to install Windows. For example, type select partition 1, type active and press enter to execute. Finally, type exit twice. When "we couldn't create a new partition or locate an existing one" appears, it means that your installed Windows systems may become an additional operating system. In this case, you can create a new partition yourself by using the disk part tool in the command prompt. Open command prompt like the method 3. Type list disk again. Here I select disk 1 as the example. Then enter the following commands in turn and press enter. Finally, type exit twice and press enter. When your Windows computer recognizes the wrong boot device, it may also cause the error. To fix this, you need to change the boot order from BIOS and set the USB flash drive as the first boot device. Partition formats can affect the installation process of Windows 10 and Windows 11, where MBR format is only available for the hard drives up to 2 TB, while GPT has no capacity limit. Therefore, when you encounter the error, you can try to convert MBR format to GPT using the disk part tool. Open command prompt again, then enter the following commands and press enter. Almay Backupper is a professional system backup and restore software for Windows PCs. With a clear and easy-to-use interface, you can restore system image from one computer to another in just a few steps. When you encounter the error "we couldn't create a new partition or locate an existing one," you can backup your system on another computer that is running normally, and then use Universal Restore in Almay Backupper Professional to avoid this error and ensure that the partition is created properly. You can download the free Almay Backupper in the description and decide if you'd like to upgrade to Pro version after watching the following content. Run Almay Backupper Professional on another computer that is running properly. First, backup system and then create a bootable media. Change the boot priority in BIOS and boot the local computer using bootable media. At the interface of the software, switch to the Restore tab on the left side and tap Select Image File to find the system backup you have created. If you want to restore the system image to a new hard drive, check the Restore System to Another Location checkbox in the lower left corner. In the Operation Summary window, confirm the operation you're going to perform and check the Universal Restore. Click Start Restore button and wait for the system restore to complete. When you encounter the error we couldn't create a new partition or locate an existing one, you can try the above 7 methods to fix it. Among them, Ultimate Backup Professional's Universal Restore method allows you to restore system backup to the computer with different hardware, which couldn't help you fix this error directly, but it can prevent similar errors to ensure your Windows system can be installed or updated normally. Want to know more about Ultimate? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.